today is Sunday, and I am going to go to this salon called Hello Beautiful, and it's out in the Bronx, and it's supposed to be really good, so I'm excited about that. And yesterday we went shopping. That's about all of what we did yesterday, but it was good, and hopefully I'll have more to do.
The Jonas Brothers!
Oh my god, the Jonas Brothers are here.
And they're, hold on, let's see if you can see. They're in that window up there. Can I zoom with this? Yeah, they're in that window right there somewhere. I don't, you probably can't see it, but that's where they are.
We can't see them either, it's okay.
But yeah, so that's what we're doing in the city.
Yeah.
Oh, you can get louder than that.
Hey guys, so right now I am getting ready, then my cousin Amanda is coming home, and we're going to go to the Bronx Zoo, because apparently it's supposed to be really fun and she wants to go, and so we're going to go. And yesterday I spent the day with Danielle, Enchanted Dream 88, on the boards, if you know of her, and that was really nice. We just kind of hung around the city, didn't do a whole lot, but we had a good time. Then, what did I do the day before that? The day before that, I went to New Jersey and helped my cousin Gretchen look for some files in a warehouse. That was rather interesting. And then we went shopping and stuff at the mall over there. And wait, so that would have been Monday. Sunday, we just kind of went shopping a little bit, and I went and got my hair done. And so that wasn't like too much. And then Saturday, I think I told you that I just kind of went shopping and hung around, because I came in Friday afternoon, evening-ish, like around 3 o'clock, I guess. So that's like the afternoon. And so yeah, that's what I did. That's what I've done so far. But I'm having a really great time here. I miss it so much when I'm not here. This is my home. I might have a house in South Carolina, but the city is my home. And that's how it's going to be for a while until I move here, which I'm hoping I can do in a year, but I'm probably going to have to wait 3. Which is not fun. But, you know, I mean, you have to do what you have to do. And in my case, what I have to do isn't all that fun. But I'll be fine. I always am. Messed up the blue. So that's all I really have to say to you right now. I posted some pictures in my big city thread from my day with Danielle, and I think she posted some as well. And so if you are interested in that, you can go over there and look at those. But otherwise, have a great day, and I will probably update again before I leave. Bye.
God, you got that on tape?
It's not much. I'm imagine everything you can. All the colors start to blend.